Hello friends, my name is Dr. Avdhesh Singh and I am going to discuss today about happiness. Friends, we may be doing different things in our life. We may be a businessman, we may be a doctor, engineer, civil servant, or we may be a singer or artist or anything. But one thing is common, that we all want happiness in our life. We pursue different things in our life in order to become happy. And happiness is so important that Aristotle had said it to be a meaning and purpose of life. And it is so important that in the American Constitution, the pursuit of happiness is considered to be one of the fundamental goals of every human being and every citizen. And so the pursuit of happiness or how to become happiness is very, very important in our life. And this is something which we keep chasing throughout our life. But unfortunately, when you meet the people who are not only very successful in their field, but they are on the top of their field, and you meet them and you find that they are not happy. Why we fail to achieve happiness despite achieving our dreams, despite getting our desires fulfilled? This is a mystery. So today we'll be talking about that. In our ancient scriptures, friends, the life is said to be an anubhav dhara, or the spring of experiences. Every moment we are experiencing a new life, just like a river which is flowing, is every drop of the river is experiencing a new world every moment. So we as a human being is experiencing a new world every moment. Some of these experiences are good, and when they are good, we feel happy about it. And some of the experiences are bad, and when they are bad, we feel bad about it and unhappy about it. And so what gives us a happy life is that when we have more happiness experiences, more good experiences, and less bad experiences, then that is the life which can be said to be truly a happy life. Now, how to achieve this goal? That is the important thing. Most of the time when you listen about the people who are talking about happiness, they will be saying happiness is a state of mind. You can create happiness anytime. Happiness is contentment. Happiness is success. All those things they will be talking about. But actually, happiness does not come either from inside, that is by contentment, nor it comes by external success. It is lying somewhere in between, because it is an experience of yourself with the external world. So if you want to be happy, you have to manage your internal world as well as you have to manage the external world. And both way, when you are successful, then only you can be happy. So let us talk about how you are going to manage an internal happiness. Now, that is going to come when you will discover yourself. Friends, there are some people who will love to go to the parties. They will spend any amount of money to go to the parties. And there will be some people who will be totally bored in parties because they don't like it. Somebody would love to write, somebody will never write. Somebody love to read books. While there is a book reading is a torture for many people, they will never do a book reading even if they are paid for it. Because we are all different. We all have different type of interests. And what gives happiness to somebody else is not going to give happiness to us. So if you are chasing wealth, for example, which might have given a happiness to somebody, but we may realize later on that it has not given happiness to us. So first important thing is that you have to understand yourself and find out what gives you happiness, what makes you happy. So let us say you want to be a writer and you'll be happy, then you must be a writer because that's going to give you happiness. So in the same way, if you want to be a singer, if you become a singer, that will give you happiness. So that way you have to first find out internally. Then secondly, you have to also find that your internal happiness is also connected with the external happiness. Now suppose I write something and nobody reads, then it is a useless piece of writing. If I sing a song and nobody listens, it's a very bad thing. If I work very hard 24 hours a day and the result is not produced, then also it is a failure. So in the same way, in the external world also, we have to achieve happiness. So for example, in the office, we should have a good relationship with the boss. We should be able to fulfill the objective of the organization, achieve the goal, meet the deadlines. In the same way, we should see that our children are happy, because if suppose we are extremely successful, but we do not have, our children are not happy, wife is not happy, they are having problems, boss is not happy, we cannot be happy. So we have to also see that they are happy, they are also successful. And in the same way, in the organization also, we have to achieve success. So whichever field you are doing, you have to be competent person in that, you have to be good in that. So if you are an officer, tax officer, you should be a great tax officer. If you are a salesman, you should be a good salesman. Then only you can achieve happiness. And so you have to also focus on the external component of happiness. And when you succeed externally also and internally also, that is where you are going to get happiness. So I hope that you have been able to understand that happiness is not something which you can create artificially in self or convince yourself that now you are going to be happy and you will be happy. No. Unless you are able to manage the external environment, you are not going to be happy. And external success is as much important as the internal success. And when both the things are synergizing with each other and not conflicting with each other, then only you will get happiness. So I hope that you like this video and you got some understanding of what we are missing when we are trying for happiness. And then you will be able to achieve more happiness in your life. Thank you very much for watching my video. If you like my video, please share your views and give your comments and also tell us how we can make the videos better. Thank you very much. God bless you.